Welcome to a quick video tutorial on using polygons in the Desmos graphing calculator. Let's say we wanted to make a polygon between these three points, negative 2, 2, 2, 2, and 0, negative 2. One way you could do this is by typing polygon, open parentheses, and then typing in the coordinates you want. Use commas to separate your points. Now, what if you wanted those points to be movable on the graph? Give each point a name. I'll call them A, B, and C. Now, make a polygon with those names. Polygon A, B, C. You can also make a polygon from lists of separate X and Y coordinates. Add a table with as many points as you want. Then make that whole table into a polygon by typing polygon, open parentheses, x1, y1. Make sure to use the same names that are in your table header. Give your polygon some personality by changing the styling options. Click and hold on the circle icon in the expression list. Anytime you have a list of points, you can turn it into a filled polygon. Now, let's have some fun. This parametric equation draws a circle. Using a list, we can make n points along that circle. Now, since this expression is a list of points, all you'd have to do is write polygon in front of it. Nice. You can find a link to the graph shown in this video, other how-to videos, as well as our full collection of support resources at learn.desmos.com.